Everybody tap tap here. So sorry to do another laptop recording, but I'm having a problem in Dwarf Fortress, and you're never gonna believe these puppies keep happening, and I kind of have to make the puppies into puppy food, if you know what I mean, to make them go away. But they wouldn't kill the puppies, and I couldn't find out why. And you know what happened? I looked for the puppies, and I was like, hey, these guys aren't on my pasture. These guys, they're in a tree. They're stuck in a tree. These D's are dogs, and there's like multiple dogs all in the same pile, and this is why they've been breeding so frenetically. Oh my god, there's five different dogs on this one tile. Oh my god, there's like eight on this tile. They're stuck in this tree. So I sent a guy to go knock down the tree. And that's what this little blue dude right there in the middle is doing. And so there's like a bunch of puppies should rain from the sky any second now, if I'm right about what's happening here. This game is ridiculous. Not only do I have a bunch of puppies that are like slowing down my game, not only do I have to slaughter said puppies, and I actually made a bunch more butcher shops. So there's the dogs! There's the dogs! Oh my god! The puppy has been found dead. Okay. Oh my god. I was seeing notes in the announcements, or in the reports, that the dogs were fighting, and I'm like, what's going on here? That usually only happens when there's, like, no space for the animals. Oh my god, there was a lot more of them. There used to just be a few. But my game was slowing down, and it turns out it was because of all these goddamn dogs. And so now, a bunch of butcher dwarves have to come and... Did these, like, hit my guy in the head, by the way? Where's my dwarf? There's a blue dwarf somewhere in here. I don't know where he went. I hope he's okay. Because, like, 18,000 puppies. Like, this is, like, 40 dogs. It crammed into just a few tiles. Alright, how did they get up there? This game. What is this game? What is this? I'm gonna be streaming this later tonight, by the way. And I'll be starting a new fortress, so I explain everything that's going on. I'll explain the ASCII and stuff, and how you play it and how you read stuff. So don't worry if you're like, where is this stuff? I'll explain. But so many dogs, and they were stuck in a tree. I think that what is that P? What is that P? Oh, it's a pig. There was pigs up there too, and that was somebody's pet too. Oh, ew, there's a louse. Somebody's pet pig was up a goddamn tree, and a few of these dogs are pets. And I was trying to geld the dogs to stop the breeding, and they wouldn't geld them. I'm like, well, what's going on here? And apparently it's because they were all up a tree. So there was a breeding pair of dogs stuck in this tree, and they bred about 30 dogs in the tree. And apparently, I don't think dogs, oh my god, somebody made a statue of me, guys. Cyril Altmetzer has created a masterpiece, Mr. Baker Clean statue of Sir Tap Tap Wetcrafts. My last name is Wetcrafts. I think you know what that means. If anybody needs some wetness, I can craft it for you, buddy. Oh my, I'm proud of that. Though, hold on, I need to build. I'm gonna build that. A build statue. Where should we put? Where should we put my glorious wetcraft statue? You know what? I'll put it. Oh, I can't put it right in the. But I want like a more position of prominence. Yeah, let's put it right in here. Those omega symbols are statues. So let's go find a statue of me. I named myself after. I named the chief. There we go. Statue. Wait, no, it was a masterpiece. That's not a masterpiece one. The masterpiece ones had these little suns. Make a clean statue. I think they made the statue of me because, you know, I named the champ. There we go. Statue of Wetcrafts. I want to see. Hold on. Just a few minutes, and I'll show. I think it'll take a while for them to slaughter all of the puppies. I'm sorry. It's gotta happen, but they're killing my frame rates. The lag you're seeing. I'm playing this on my desktop, actually, not my. Like, I'm streaming it from my desktop, so it runs faster. And, yeah, it lags. Because there's so many puppies, and they keep happening. But yeah, hopefully that will be fixed soon. But I just want to see this statue of me. Yeah, the vain bastard that I am, I named the champion military dwarf after me. So he's a... I think he's a hammer lord? I think. Meow! Whoa! Don't fall. Where's the freaking dwarf? That C is a cat, by the way. The whole meme with Dwarf Fortress is the cat explosions, where there's like too many cats, but it was in fact the doggos that were a problem, and not because of any kind of like just them breeding naturally. We're just stuck in a tree, which is so ridiculous. Where's the guy with my statue? Bring my statue up there. I want to see it. I just want to inspect it, because you can read the descriptions of the statue, so I just want to read that for the sake of the video. Why aren't you doing this? Waiting for construction needs furniture hauling. Somebody get my statue! Oh, wait, oh! I disabled furniture hauling. I shouldn't do that. You can change standing orders, and I really wanted them to focus on the dogs, so I turned off all of the other labors. Well, not all of them, but I turned off some other stuff so they would go focus on the dogs, and they didn't do it because they were in a goddamn tree, and it's like, what? So somebody should be carrying around my statue. There should be a big... Mikkaclean is, like, my favorite thing in this game. It's this beautiful cyan color. I like green more than blue, but there's so little blue stuff, or green stuff, so I don't know how to make green stuff yet. I have seen a few green minerals, but only a few. And that's mostly gem stuff. I can't really make like a gem wall in this game. There it is! That's my statue! Alright. Mew! That's. Alright, yes! Let's see what it is. Make a clean statue. No, look at it. What do you mean? No, let me look at it. What's the deal? Make a clean statue. Escape done. What do you mean? Let me look at it. Make sculpture garden. No, how do I look at this? I could have sworn you can inspect the statue. Why can't I look at the statue, guys? No, I can't look at it. Why can't I look at the statue? T? Is it T? Make a clean statue. View. Description. Okay. This is a masterful make a clean statue of Sir Tap Tap Wetcrafts. Created by Cyril Alcalmuzier. The item is a masterfully designed image of Sir Tap Tap Wetcrafts, the dwarf and dwarves. I guess there's like me and a bunch of other dwarves in Mikkaclean. Sir Tap Tap is surrounded by the dwarves. The artwork relates to the appointment of Sir Tap Tap to the position of champion. Oh. I thought it would be like me felling a mighty beast. Or having a mighty need. But I guess it's just me being appointed, but. Whatever, that's cool too. So, did you deal with the puppies yet? All right, that's all the tree. Oh, there's still a bunch of puppies, but I guess there was a lot. Hopefully there's less. There was water buffalo cow skeleton up here. Ew, on a puppy corpse. Oh no. This game can get gross. I will warn. Oh, there's a tick in the tree. Oh my god! Straight puppy, high tooth. Ew. So yeah, that's real gross. There's Sun Gaming. I think he's taking one of the dogs down. Yep, he is. Everybody's... There's so many dogs. But yeah, the dog should be taken down here to the farm. We put them on a farm. These are the farms where they go. To see all the... Would live with all of the other puppies. So, yeah, straight puppies have been found dead. It's gonna take a while for them to set the puppies on the farm. where they can run around and play with all the other puppies. So we'll see that later, you know, with all the puppy friends, their alive puppy friends, and so forth. Thanks, Jimp, too. Oops. But yeah, this is Dwarf Fortress, and it's completely insane. Thanks for watching, and check out the stream, hopefully.